I'm Krisanna, and I'm a filmmaker. My partner Dana and I have been together 4 years, and throughout our relationship, Dana has suffered with chronic pain. After going from doctor to doctor, trying desperately to find answers, in 2020, she had 2 spine surgeries. When the spine surgeries failed to bring her relief, I began documenting her journey. I believed for a miracle and wanted to have a camera in hand when it happened. Then I was asked to create a documentary on healing to show how an ancient principle that's been known for 10,000 years was the secret to health. I wondered, how has this ancient principle helped so many heal? And can it help Dana too? And so began our journey.
스스로 자기의 건강은 자기가 지켜야 되고 근데 그러한 그 각성이 됐다 해도 방법을 모르면 안 된다.
I know a body can do miraculous things, but I just didn't know how to tap into it. I don't know what's missing in my life.
Why am I trying so hard? Why am I suffering so much?
I kept telling myself that I could do this on my own, but I can't. I need help.
I have nothing else. So I had to get to a place where I was ready to heal.
So pain is a signal of protection. And the question is, from what?
Illness and pain are symptoms that you're not living in harmony and that you should be dealing with the symptom not as the problem, but as a message that says, do something else.
Go inside and then find that thing that you're looking for all your life.
All of a sudden, I could walk. The pain left my body and I could walk just fine.
I've been in chronic pain for like 10 years, and this is the first time that I can remember not even thinking about my knee.
I know we have the answers here, and I know that we can heal ourselves. Now I believe it a little bit more.
This journey woke me up. In the deepest pain and the darkest days, it allowed me to access something within myself that I wouldn't have otherwise.